kind of grew up with dairy, and about 10 years ago we switched to robots, and then 2 years ago we had a barn fire that kind of took everything out, and kind of had a big decision to make, and decided to actually change robots to DeLaval, and a few sleepless nights, but it ended up being real good, and it's worked out really, really well for us, and I think we're pretty darn happy.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
When you look at it at first, it doesn't look like much. It kind of looks like, okay, well, that's what I do in a parlor, right? It's not a big deal. But when you see it compared to other brands and other robots, and you see how clean that teat is, and you look at things like your somatic cell count, your overall mastitis in your herd, it's a huge difference. And I can't emphasize enough how big that is, especially for a small dairy, not losing cows to mastitis nearly as much.
It just cleans better.
Yeah.
Plain and simple. Compared to a brush, it's just better. It's just the way it's
Yeah, it comes off the teat spotless.
Yeah.
It's ready to go.
It's nothing to it.
And then the milk prep on it is big too. I mean, it's another thing you don't really notice, but by the time that cup comes back to hook up her milk clock, she's ready to go. We probably cut it in half.
Yeah, tenfold.
Yeah, big time. I'd say number-wise, we cut it in half. We were over two. We'd be lucky to be under 200 in the other one. And this one, we started at probably 60, 70, and we're staying under 100.